Yo, who's that from?
Mr. Ham, ever notice something missing?
Nothing important, really.
Of course you'd say that.
Man, whatever. The furry little Frulu only appeared in one episode, that Q&A gig, and now you suddenly missed him?
Hey, every team needs a wild card, but without that, we don't got that certain spark or the Shazam in the mix. And with a movie like this we need to review, we kind of need that little something, you know?
Yeah, like what? Hello, guys!
Hello, Stupid's friends.
Stupid! Who's that you brought to our secret lair?
Oh, you mean the secret lair we had to pay $120 per month?
Not another word, Han!
Oh, silly guys! This is my girlfriend, Shiro!
What? Shiro? You mean that crazy woman from the Amazon Fox tribe?
The same! And I'll tell you all about that in a flashback exposition! We were all going on a super special awesome vacation at a mysterious Island. And then before we all have some fun, you guys been on a super special awesome kidnapping. Minus the awesome part because, you know, and you guys been kidnapped by really strong fox ladies and Shiro was one of them. And she's like their super badass leader and stuff. So then I fight them on my super special food eating powers. What are those exactly? Well, right now I'm not really, really strong, but by the power of junk foods, I gain superpowers! Chips make me super strong, sodas make me fly, energy drinks and coffee make me go really fast, taffy make me stretch, and pop rocks make me go... So anyways, I faced their leader Shiro and ate a bag of potato chips, and then, by the power of Frito-Lays! I have the mid-titties! Yeah, I'm damn sexy!
Hello, Doctor.
Wait a second. Why are you sexy?
Stop being sexy, you jerk!
Bring it on, lady! So then, after defeating Shiro, I saved you guys, and then me and her started dating.
And he was just the sweetest thing.
Ah, alright. So, that's who Shiro is. Well, the small gist of it.
Yep, and now you know. All thanks to expositions.
Wow, expositions. We sure do need more of those.
No. No, we don't.
Wow. I can't believe this. You, Stupid Moose, actually got a girlfriend.
Yep. I guess all those horrible years of dating finally pays off.
How dare you have an opinion?
Ow!
Well, it's not like I want you to save me from a supervillain. Buck up.
Ow! Ow! Can I at least have my virginity back? Ow! Still got it. I brought Shiro with us to review our next movie to replace Doggy. So please, Ralph, can Shiro stay? Please, please, please.
Well, I don't know.
Ralph, as your leader, I order you to let her stay.
If you're the leader, why are you asking me that?
Don't forget it. Sure, why not? We sure need more diversity in this cast.
Glad you guys are cool with that. Yahoo! Team high five, you guys.
Yeah! Oh! High five!
High five. Welcome to the Stupid Team, Shiro. Alright, now that's all settled. Any questions?
Yeah, I got a question. If your name is Shiro, does that mean you're a white girl?